Last time on TSI episode 2, Mr. Kirby and Mr. Waddle set out on a quest to find the crystal, but they failed. But they found some weapons, and, well, Kirby didn't quite find a weapon, but it doesn't matter. Anyways, find out what they find in this episode of TSI episode 4. Okay, guys, so, like the other time, Kirby and Mr. Waddles. Hey, why are you in charge, Tom? Because I can, Paul. I can do whatever I want. And plus, I wanted to be in charge, so I can be in charge. Oh. Okay. Anyways, Kirby found something. Kirby, would you mind letting everyone here? Would you mind letting everyone here know what you found? Okay, so I found a thing. It's like a marker, I think. And it's called, like, let me read. It's called. Marker? Oh, here it is. It's called Sharpie, Sharpay. Oh, it has pie in its name, so I know I must like it. Yeah, good. Okay, so Mr. Waters, what'd you find? I found a sword. Nice. So we don't really need that Sharpie, but we might use it later. So I might let some of you, or one of you, go on a quest to find a crystal. But, you know what, I'll just let one of you find the crystal. Who here hasn't tried to find the crystal? Well, I mean, everyone in the back row. Well, I'll just choose. I'm gonna pick one person for now. I pick, Billy, my best friend. Yay! Alright, so do I just go to find the crystal? Yep. Okay. Oh, well, guys, I'm gonna go find the crystal. Hello, people. Hello. Hello, living room. Hello, doggy. What are you doing, doggy? Mr. Doggy. You're weird. Anyways, so I have to find a crystal. I don't even know what it is. Doggy, do you have the crystal? Did you eat it? He didn't eat it. Is it in your food? No. You're lucky this time, doggy. You're lucky. Mister? Hey, mister, did you find it? Did you find it, Crystal? Thanks a lot. Is it in here? Gun! Hands up! Hands up! Hands on your head! He's away. Doggy, I'm pretty sure you're hiding it. You have it, don't you? You have it, don't you? You have it somewhere in your fur. Somewhere in your fur. Somewhere in your... No, you don't have it. You're lucky. Clifford, what are you doing? Clifford? Did you kill him? Sir, did you kill him? He killed him. What are you doing? Hello. Okay. Anyways,
I don't think the crystal's here. I'll go back into the tunnel. Daddy, why do you want to follow me? I'm just gonna go get Tom. So, hey! Well, I mean, might as well come into my room. Don't attack Lion. Don't attack him! Well, can't get anyone. Anyways, hey Tom! 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 What? I didn't find the crystal. That's like an open space. And there's a big guy, there's a dog. Well, I mean, dog's inside of here. What do you mean? Tom? He's allergic to dogs, so I think he just died. Oh. Well, that sucks. We're gonna have to find to do something with you, doggy. Find out what they do next time on TSI episode 5.